to normal life. And actually everything was lost only for one night. So evacuation process took only 3 hours. For 3 hours they evacuate all people from this town. If you remember from documentary that they evacuate 43,000 people, but it's not true because you see they officially evacuated 43,000 people. Rest of the people, they was evacuated a little bit later because they tried to escape evacuation. And some people, they was they left this town by oven cars. Some people, they stay here to help with cleanup operation and to help with evacuation process. So with help 1,300 buses, they evacuated from this territory almost 15. It was the biggest swimming pool in this town. It has like a half of Olympic size, and luckily.
funny story about Mr. Щербицкий, because he seems...
Yeah. Did you say it?
power grid. This power grid still in use and is still in use to redirect electricity from other power plants. And actually in Ukraine we have 4 more nuclear power plants. And the biggest one in Europe located near the Ukrainian city Zaporozhye.
To do with still scared of it being that it could be attacked by terrorists.
Oh,
shit.
Well, there you are. But he stopped and
close up photos, I think.
Now it's 9.13, already 0.20. So sometimes, yeah, you see, in some spots, level of radiation can be much higher than normal. It's not dangerous to stay. Usually it's showing like 60, 61 or something even higher.
only one glass. So when you buy water, it was just simple water, water with gas or water with gas and syrup. So you buy water, water leaking in a glass, you drink it, and turn glass here in special device to wash it. Just little bit press and water in quite low pressure can wash it. But you see, they used only one glass. It's impossible today to build such machine which can make such windows.
So radar.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's from their church.